report analysis or whatever, because this wasn't an in-flight failure. This is a ground failure, and it's really up to SpaceX to, you know, solve their problem and move on. Now, you know, really? Obviously, the V-II Starship is starting to look a little cursed. It's had some serious problems on the ground. This is unfortunate, you know. V-II is an optimization.
Can I not hit me?
Wait, it's...
the road rage, asshole!